This is an exciting day. I'm over at my bros, Brosif, Joe, and this is awesome. He's got himself, well, let me just show you. Look at that. Nice. Congrats, Joe. Set of Vance and Hines pipes. He's going to put we're going to put these on today.
Long awaited.
Long awaited, yeah. It's something he's been wanting to do for a while. So, K&N too.
Yeah, I got the K&N filter. A little more breathing.
These are the slash cut crews. The same ones on my bike. Same pipes.
Yeah, I like how yours sound. So at least I know what I'm getting.
That's a good point.
That was my thinking.
Oh.
Hey, man.
What's going on there?
You're deep sheathing it.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, fits. Good work.
Nice. I think this is the one for the rear pipe. Well, we'll know soon enough.
I hope I only need one of each.
Okay. Alrighty. Let's get at it. First thing we got to do, get these saddlebags off.
Or not.
So yeah, this is just 13 millimeter nuts behind these Allen bolts, and that's it.
Okay.
Should be able to pull that right off. Yeah, was your finger. There we go.
Okay.
That's that. Put these bolts back. And they got a lock washer nut. And that's it. Now we'll do the same on the other side. Okay, the next step is we got two 12 millimeter bolts in the back there, and a number 5 Allen bolt right there.
Okay, free.
Oh, nice.
That's easy.
And then we got one right there. So you pop those two guys out. And then we're gonna break this free.
Yeah.
Take that bolt off, and the
what do you got there?
Pipe should slide right off.
Oh, can't go too far because the bolt's there.
There you go.
Yeah, baby.
Very nice.
Anybody want to buy a stock exhaust?
It's a lot of weight, eh?
Yeah, that is a lot of weight.
Perfect opportunity to finish installing these chrome inserts that we started way, way back. But we couldn't do because the saddlebags were in the way. So now, I'm just gonna pop this guy in, finish it off. Yeah, man. Awesome. She's done. Only took, what, a year? How long? I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
I can't remember when I made these things. It's going way back, man. Yeah, it's in pretty damn good shape, really. Okay.
So there's a bit of debris there. I'm gonna watch we don't knock in.
Get the rag wet.
Yikes.
Get the dusties out of here. Set the new gasket in place. So we're gonna mount this with the original bolts from the old setup.
My way bit.
There we go. Okay. And you're not gonna want to snug anything up. Just get them just so that they're there holding everything, and you'll do that with everything. And then we'll slowly line it all up and tighten things down, torque it all down. But you want a little bit of play so you can make everything else line up.
Okay. Have the heat shield in place, and then hook these. You can just see where they need to go. Carefully get under it and bring it around. Yep. Passes through the catch in the back and just comes around. And that way you're not trying to bring it over the pipe as you go. Anyway.
Nice. Slick. Put that in place. Slide this T-bone, this dog bone, in here. So you can take these bolts, put them in behind the plate, and bolt them in to the dog bones right here. So that's what we're gonna do right now. Slide the head clip in there. I think she's in there. Those holes look pretty damn close now. That'll be like that.
See that? catching. Yep. You grab him?
I got one. That's awesome. Let's get the other one.
That's nice. Keeps that fixed. Yeah, I mean, I can still move.
Line her up. I'll give you,
got the bone?
I'll hold this. Yeah, I can slide it in after. If you can start those guys.
Monster hand.
You sure you want to take those baseball gloves off before you start this job? Okay. There they are. They're on the bike. And now we got to clean them up. They got to be polished. No fingerprints. None of the packing, kind of a gluey goo stuff on them. Otherwise, you'll burn that stuff on there. So clean them up as best you can. So now we're really close to firing this thing up, but we got to do one more thing. Got to put in a Canon air filter.
How to?
No, because it's a much more freer flowing exhaust. You want to get more. The more air you put out of the engine, the more air you got to get into the engine. So I highly recommend putting in a Canon air filter. And then another thing you're going to want to do is rejet the carbs. And it's unbelievable the difference this will make in just everything, the sound, the horsepower. Yeah, well worth it. So let's get at her. Enough freaking jaw jacking, man.
Awesome.
Yeah, you got a sticker.
Sticker.
You know where you put that? Right on your tank like that.
Yeah, that's what you do. Judy, pull some bolts. Indeed.
Okay.
This actually doesn't look, well, from here it doesn't look too bad, but.
You get a little bit of crap in there. She's pretty clean though. That little tab right there is gonna sit right on this little nub here. I'm just gonna set it on there like that. Done deal.
Okay.
Nice. Oh, this is awesome. It's always exciting to hear a brand new set of pipes. Gotta say, it was a lot of fun. I love doing stuff like this. It was a great little project, and it's always got a great payoff at the end. As always, guys, ride safe and
take it easy.
Yeah, still hesitating.
Yeah, sometimes you gotta work that out. Hey, a little privacy?
Oh, okay, I'll leave you to your business.